shit.
Don't get my
All right, guys, welcome back to vlog number 3. We have no plans yet. We're just gonna go eat. Right here, we're Matthew's. Matthew's freaking Tundra.
Wait, I got a Tundra.
Hey,
we're
just at the fifth, bro. Dude, we're just like parking the same.
We're just at my house.
Just parking the same.
I'm just kidding, let's go. Oh. I'll hold it. If anything, I'll just be on Brandon.
Oh, fuck.
Right, where's the money too?
Sure. I can't believe I can fly.
You don't want your hat fly away, fool.
And switch seats.
Oh, I'm so down.
I call driver.
Wait, what? I call
shotgun. Oh, I call Martin.
I'll see that look.
I think it's the next night.
Do stuff on your room.
There's really turtle.
Yeah. Not this one. The other one will give you a closer look.
I want to stumble about stumble cross. I need content. I'm gonna.
Oh,
daddy.
Oh,
oh, bro, you're in his house.
Oh, we're gonna get back. Oh,
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 shit. Oh, shit.
Yeah, go back, bro. That was framed, bro.
Oh, dude.
I feel like you hit the little, the fucking step.
I don't think it hit anything. Right.
You can't put the step up?
No.
Take that shit.
Fuck that shit. Oh, no.
No, I didn't hit anything.
We chillin'.
We should do this again.
Bro. I just bloosed.
Hey, brake check this one.
It's that spot.
They don't have a fucking seatbelt.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Oh, shit! Oh.
If we fuck, I need to strap myself, bro.
Yo, you got insurance, bro?
Hey, bro.
Hey, bro, you got insurance.
Hey, take your seatbelt off. Martin, take your seatbelt off.
Hey, let me hear it.
Damn, this just sound good.
Got a wild Mustang in the natural habitat.
Screw you, bro.
Daddy's here.
Hey, what happened?
It's a pretty boring day. Pretty boring Friday.
Huh?
Not much to do. Everything's closed because of COVID.
Can do me.
Ooh, daddy.
Saving myself a marriage, bro.
So my phone just broke. Gonna have to upgrade to the iPhone 12 Pro Max. Alright guys, we're over here by Santa Monica. Freezing cold.
How much did you guys put?
An hour.
Fuck.
Fuck it, bro. 20 minutes. These guys are gonna get a scooter. You actually got it?
Wait, can I just like, instead of like actually, can I just do this?
Why not?
I'm down.
That's gay, bro.
I have socks on.
It's straight then. Ooh, you gonna keep me warm?
Cheesy ass food.
It's cold, bro.
It is cold.
Rev it.
Bye, Jason.
Rev it.
Bye. Go behind Panda. I'm gonna go get Panda.
Sheesh. What's up, guys?
What's up, guys? We're now on Saturday. Day two of this weekend's vlog. We don't know what we're gonna do. Matthew's over there. Shane. Brandon. So no plans at all right now, but we'll see what's up. What's up, guys? It's the next morning, Sunday morning. Last 2 days were pretty lame. Didn't really do much. Not that many plans. You know, due to COVID, everything seems to be closed, so not many fun activities. But anyway, today, Matthew's about to come pick me up. We're about to go pick up this hood that I got off some guy for my car. So we're gonna go check it out. Hopefully, it's good. And if anything, probably starting next week. Still don't got my car. It's still at the dealer getting a new transmission. So once I get it back, install this hood right away. Also, did my I did buy this optic fiber light star for the headliner. So stay tuned for that, and I also got a catch can. So yeah, a couple things coming in. But just waiting on Matthew. Oh, he just texted me saying he's on his way. So all right, let's head over there.
Calm down.
Just picked up the money for the hood. This shit better be worth it.
Let's see.
Looks like I don't have a
car. I'm not trying to fucking fuck up the hood. Shit, if you don't care, then I don't care, but I care.
Alright, guys, we got the hood with a better turnout. Got it for cheaper. Reduced it. It had like a little bit of nicks here and there, but it looks like it's gonna be good. Just. Yeah. Alright, now we're gonna get home. I'll show you guys the hood once I get home. See you guys there. Alright, guys, we made it back home. For next week, next weekend, I'm gonna install it. All right, so stay tuned for that. Well, I guess that's it for this video. Thanks to Matthew for giving me the ride. So, a lot of installs coming in next week. I'll see you guys in the next week's video. Peace.